Welcome to OMAX Corporation. OMAX encompasses a 225,000 square foot campus in Kent, Washington, with well over 400 employees. Thousands of OMAX abrasive waterjet systems are on six continents and in over 60 countries. We're about to take you on a tour of our inner workings. You'll find out more about OMAX as a company, as well as how a waterjet is manufactured. At OMAX, our goal is to provide precise and cost-effective abrasive jet machining systems that are easy to use and reliable, with strong after-sales service. In our main building, we house our sales and marketing teams, human resources, engineering, customer service, research and development, shipping and receiving, as well as much of our manufacturing and machining.
Abrasive waterjet technology has been improving by leaps and bounds, and OMAX is dedicated in leading that progress. Through our intuitive software, our efficient pumps, and our precision cutting tables, OMAX continue to push forward in the machine tool industry.
Dr. John CHEUNG and Dr. John Olson founded OMAX in 1993, having discovered a way to revolutionize the waterjet machining method. A new type of motion control technology and proprietary software ushered the development of the first truly affordable waterjet system to offer fast, precise, and consistent results.
OMAX began with patented innovation in motion control technology, and we continue to build on that knowledge with new patents covering all aspects of abrasive waterjet expertise, including direct drive pumps and machine software, as well as nozzles and abrasives.
Today, OMAX shapes the future of waterjet machining with diverse, highly advanced product solutions that offer the broadest range of table sizes, pumps, accessories, and software on the market. In the demonstration lab, our application specialists find waterjet solutions for potential customers.
Abrasive waterjet is highly versatile, capable of cutting just about anything. Every day we work with unique materials and parts from around the world, helping potential and existing customers discover the advantages of OMAX waterjet technology.
Almost all of the manufacturing of our waterjet systems is done in-house. That includes using our own waterjet machines to make parts used to build our OMAX, MAXIEM, GlobalMAX, and ProtoMAX abrasive waterjet lines.
We keep our three waterjets busy here, cutting both finished parts as well as net blanks for secondary machining. With three OMAX machines operating, we're producing hundreds of parts a day.
The nozzle assembly is where the water and abrasive come together for abrasive waterjet cutting. Here we combine a focusing jewel orifice with a mixing chamber body to create our precision OMAX nozzles.
By integrating the diamond orifice into the nozzle, we are able to maintain a high level of precision cutting. This integration allows us to guarantee our nozzles for hundreds of hours of cutting.
One of the many innovations that makes OMAX waterjets unique is the invention and optimization of direct drive pumps. The direct drive pump was pioneered by Dr. John Olson, offering a more efficient, reliable, and powerful delivery of water to the cutting nozzle.
Our pump testing station has room for up to three pumps, and our thorough testing procedure makes sure that every pump meets all requirements before being evaluated with the machine.
At OMAX, we do most of our manufacturing on site. This means employing 50 machinists using more than two dozen CNC machines to create 1,300 different parts. Our machine shop produces over 500,000 parts each year.
By integrating our own OMAX abrasive water jets into our machining processes, we're able to significantly reduce part production time and overall machining costs. The result is better parts and an overall lower cost.
Shipping and receiving ensures accuracy in the delivery of your machines, replacement parts, and accessories. Hundreds of packages are shipped from our warehouse each day. The OMAX cantilever line is where we assemble the most accurate waterjet machine on the planet, the MAXIEM.
The MAXIEM takes abrasive waterjet machining to new levels of precision. Years of research and development have resulted in an abrasive water jet capable of machining incredibly small features with extreme precision.
The MAXIEM was introduced in 2009 and updated in 2012 into a family of solid, reliable, easy-to-use, abrasive waterjet cutting systems. MAXIEM is where we have taken the key elements of our proven direct drive pumps and our unique XY table designs to create a cost-effective, customizable waterjet system designed to fit the needs of any customer.
Both the MAXIEM and OMAX bridge machines take around 50 hours to construct. That includes all hardware, electrical, and testing. Since 2001, over 2,200 bridge machines have been produced right here.
OMAX bridge systems are the larger of our precision waterjet machines. These robust, reliable systems require little maintenance and maximize both machine time and profit margins. Standard scissor-style plumbing contributes to a smaller footprint, lower maintenance, and higher reliability.
OMAX is vertically integrated in one location, which keeps our QA team busy inspecting and testing components and complete systems in accordance with ISO 9000 requirements.
As part of your waterjet purchase, you have total access to OMAX's superior customer support. From software installation to our maintenance and troubleshooting experience, our staff is trained to answer any questions you may have. Since OMAX customer support is on-site at our Kent, Washington campus, they are trained on the newest technology and the most advanced machining practices pioneered by our engineers. Our certified field service techs install all our water jets on-site, as well as assist in training.
With our design and software engineering and manufacturing teams all under the same roof, customer service and technical support are able to give a rapid response to even the most highly complex of issues with our machines. Most cases are even closed out during the same day.
This part of the OMAX campus houses its software department, training, accounting, IT, and a research and development lab. The brains behind our abrasive waterjet systems is our IntelliMAX software. OMAX develops and refines all software products in-house. Our software department is dedicated to building a platform that works for you. All suggestions brought to the developers are carefully considered, and many are integrated into new software releases.
So one of the suggestions was that we integrate 3D models into our software package. And the way we do that is we use IntelliCam. So the user can use whichever CAD program they would like to use and then bring it into our system to make a toolpath for the OMAX.
Many of our OMAX products get their start right here. In this workshop, engineers have the ability to try different ideas in the development of our next new innovation. All manuals, online help, and specifications are written right here. Training classes held at OMAX headquarters are conducted in a state-of-the-art training facility, which includes a software training lab and a fully functional machine training lab. Classes are designed with a hands-on approach, and class size is limited to assure student participation in learning activities. OMAX also offers an e-learning experience, as well as online how-to videos.
In addition to the training provided when your machine is installed, OMAX offers several courses aimed at honing operator skills. Custom classes can also be designed to meet your specific training needs. At OMAX, we believe that when our customers succeed, we succeed.
As OMAX grows, so does our need for more workspace. We produce our large format machines, accessories, controllers, GlobalMAX waterjet line, as well as our new compact ProtoMAX personal waterjet right here. Our OMAX and MAXIEM lines include systems that are quite large, with some capable of cutting plates 13 feet wide and nearly 50 feet in length. These machines are assembled here. Our electrical assembly area handles all of the electrical components used across our product lines, including the machine controllers for all four product lines, as well as accessory controllers.
By assembly our electronic control assembly in-house, we are able to maintain a high level of quality control and ensure they meet appropriate CE and UL requirement.
From 600-pound abrasive hoppers to precision optical locators, OMAX provides a wide range of accessories to satisfy your abrasive water jet requirements. It is here that we also build our tilted jet and A-jet cutting heads.
In our accessories area, we have over a dozen technicians assembling around 400 work orders each month. Our integrated ERP system provides digital graphics for all the latest revisions, streamlining production.
The GlobalMAX product line was created to extend our waterjet engineering and manufacturing technology base to more customers. With GlobalMAX, we're bringing the benefits of precision waterjet cutting to a broader audience. We've incorporated the proven technology from our other waterjet lines into our rugged, functional, and ergonomic design for shops that need a simple yet versatile cutting system.
Here on GlobalMAX line, we use modular constructions to build the waterjet. This simplifies assembly, testing, and packaging for all our GlobalMAX systems.
The ProtoMAX is the first waterjet to integrate the cutting components and pump into a compact footprint at an affordable price, making it ideal for small or space-constrained machine shops, maker spaces, and classroom-style workshops.
Innovation in waterjet technology means innovation in waterjet manufacturing. For the ProtoMAX, we utilize a moving assembly line to streamline production and maximize build quality.
Thank you for touring OMAX with us. To learn more about OMAX and what our technology can do for you, contact us today.